today I had the day off, so I've been finishing some stuff around the house, but now I think it's time to work on some tracks that I've been doing on my OP7.